like they're hypnotized.
Why must we do this terrible violence? Do you hate us, God? Do you hate this world? And do you know what God says? God said unto Moses, I am that I am, and that's all there is to it. We stand in opposition to the Antichrist. If we hope for freedom, we cannot only try to be like Jesus. We need to be like God.
What on earth?
Now, God has sent us this woman.
But...
fallen. Like a rebellious angel from the sky.
Okay, can't get in that way.
God, I ask you, who is this outside? The stranger, come in.
I saw somebody just ask me a question. Give me a minute. Why can't I open this door? Gospel of Sullivan Noth. Jammed? What the fuck? Well, now what do I do? Sadly. There's the door. Fuck, do I get to it? What the shit? What do I do? I'm really confused. Go to the cell, then crawl under some cages? Okay. Oh, okay, I see it now. Whoa, 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 dude. Bunch of nonsense.
Get your fucking hands off me! No!
Come on. Oh.
Man!
Where'd she go? Oh, there she is.
Oh, God, Blake.
Are you okay?
No.
What the fuck?
I don't know. Oh, shit. Claire. We have to run.
Claire.
Have to tell me twice, sister.
Lynn, where are we going?
Away from here. Anywhere but here.
Lead the way, girly. Do to her? Do I want to know what they did to her?
I have to stop. I need. Oh, God.
Jesus Christ, Lynn. What's happening here?
I thought you were dead. When you fell, I thought we were all dead.
It's okay. I'm here. We're gonna get out of here, okay?
God.
What did they do to you?
I can't talk about it.
Oh no.
I have no
oh,
please don't ask
no.
me.
After all these years,
no.
They're coming.
Our faith has been proven.
No. Oh man.
The woman who came to Temple Gate this day.
We need to get her out of here.
Brought with her the foul person we've been awaiting all this time. She has a child in her belly.
What?
I performed the examination
I don't know.
Myself, and
he's insane. They're all fucking insane.
The yeah. devil
Please, Blake, I just want to get out of here.
And she is
pregnant.
Us,
what the fuck is going on?
I can't. Not now. Let's just get away from this place.
Kill
Please.
Them.
Okay.
Soak the yeah. earth with their blood. Rip the devil from her belly and crush it beneath your boot heel.
Revelation.
No.
Stay back!
Murder Genta.
I swear to fucking Christ, the first person who touches me loses their eyes. God, no!
God.
No!
Oh, shit!
God wants the child.
Get off me! Get off me!
God wants
Lynn! Lynn! No, you...
No!
No! You motherfuckers! Get,
no!
get off me!
No!
You leave her alone! Leave her alone! Lynn!
No!
Lynn!
No!
Fuck you!
What the hell is going on?
What? What?
Shh.
Lynn, no! Wait! No!
wait! Don't!
There you go.
No! No! Oh! For fuck's sake! Shit!
Take her home. I'm gonna share my love with the father.
Motherfucker!
God doesn't love you. Not like I do.
What the fuck? Ah! Lady! What is she doing
today? Yes, my love. Oh. We have mother.
I'm assuming that's a she.
I think I'll see you again.
Maybe not. Can't really tell. Actually, I think that's a dude. Oh, jeez. That's my face, dude. What the fuck just happened?
Oh, shit! Lynn! Lynn! Jesus. Jesus, God.
She's not even
here.
Where
are they?
They took her.
Heretics. They called Lynn mother. It is not just a cult. It's two sides. Christians and something else.
It is a woman? Okay. Looking right at me, isn't he? That's just the moon. And there's two types of Satanists. There's a Satanist who actually does worship the devil, and then there's Levian Satanists that might as well be edgelord atheists. So yes, there are Satanists who are religious. Trumpets! Give me one. I can play it. I can play Top Gun. Or there's the sad trombone. Well, that's a trumpet.
I'm sorry I have to do this.
Saxophones.
You should have loved me. You should have helped me.
What?
Jesus, forgive me. I don't know what to do. I'm so, so sorry, Jessica.
What the hell?
I remember this.
But yeah, on the whole Satanist thing, I studied the occult in college. So, yeah. Satanists are pretty familiar to me. That's why I don't associate with them. I'll associate with a lot of people that don't agree with my religion, but that's kind of where I draw the line.
Jessica.
and Lynn.
And a very creepy boy.
Oh, fuck. Back in the fourth grade. I never thought this couldn't get any worse.
Oh, so he and the girl were sweethearts. Responsibility. Who dat? What the fuck? Okay. Who's worse, SJWs or devil worshippers? Well, Satanists will kill your cat if you have a black cat, so... So will, some Wiccans. So yeah, on, if you're like me and you like black cats, keep your cat indoors on Halloween. Snow. Interesting. Bit of rumbling in the controller. Whoa! And I'm back in the desert.
You're him, ain't you? The outsider. No, so they killed you, didn't they?
No. Not yet.
Well, they'll do it if they find you out here. Come on.
Okay, why am I trusting this random stranger?
My name's Ethan.
But I mean, are you one of them? And which side are you on?
You mean, why ain't I trying to kill you?
Yeah.
I've been unborn. Seen too much to keep the faith.
But you're not one of those other ones. The heretics.
I didn't say squat when my wife got skull. Had to get cast out. Didn't complain with Nah. Pressed himself on my Annalee. And she not but 15.
Jesus Christ.
But when he said my grandson, baby he put in her, was my the Antichrist, and I had to slit her belly and kill the child.
Dear God in heaven, what the hell have I walked into?
I gave her a chance to run. Spun them idiots some stories. I've been gifted with talk my whole life. You probably noticed.
Jane Doe.
Sorry?
Your daughter. She was 8 months pregnant. Blonde hair, cut like a boy's.
Yeah. Well, what do you know? You seen her?
It's why we came here.
Is she all right? Please, Commissioner, just tell me she's okay.
She's fine.
Oh, he lied.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God. And God bless you. Come on, get you inside. Hey there. You really busted your head open, didn't you?
I'll be okay.
You head down to Ruth's cell. Stop head down there. You can hide till you're fixed up. It's all right. You just relax here. I'll keep you safe. You rest up and heal. Nothing's gonna treat you right.
Okay, I don't know why I'm trusting this man, but fuck it.
Please, Blake. Where are you? I'm scared. I ain't had nothing.
Righteousness cannot pass in blood by loins, but the blood of your heart.
I can't Papa's gospel. I copied him 100 times. If I knew where the outsider was...
The prophet don't need your help in finding the devil's whore and interrupt me. Noth questions even now other heretics at chapel. God'll guide.
I ain't a heretic!
You sinned when you denied the prophet, your daughter. You've sinned since to deny.
Please! Please just let me talk to Noth!
Nowhere the outsider is. His seed begat the enemy. God and the prophet both want
Just let me talk to Noth! I can explain!
God, don't hear dead men.
Jiminy Christmas.
Be still. Take your penance. God loves you. God loves you.
Jiminy Christmas.
I hope you find your daughter. You didn't give me up to her. Not even though she... Thank you.
He was a guitar player. I'm gonna kind of look around here, see if there's any other storytelling elements. Lived alone. Not the cleanest man by any stretch of the imagination. Satanas. Crusader Saracen 17 is now following. Thank you, dude. Mikhail Day. Sid. Somebody want to look up the Latin for that real quick? Follow the river.
Thank you.
suffering the lot of children of God. Those are heretics in our servants of the enemy. Lock your door.
Locked. Oh, okay, so you're Panda Palace. Well, welcome, dude. I'm glad you're here. Whew, gosh. This is tense.
Fucking Christ.
What the hell?
Flayed them, nailed them to wood. She was just a kid.
Fucking Crow, man. Maybe not.
We must rise to face the nation. There's no innocence among the outsiders in our midst. Give them the knife, the club, the fist, if it's all you got. God is
yours. Ah, fuck, come on. Seems to mean Satan is hostile. Interesting. Double God.
Thank you.
jeez.
This is God's country.
Shit! Can't open it, damn it. Whew. I think I lost him.
Through that barn. Might lead to the chapel.
Great. Ha! Suck it, assholes. That was close. Whew. Mama mia. Give me that fucking battery. Alright, let's read a note. Calm down for a minute. Alright. Three more were sent today to live among the sealed. Or no, the scald. Their sores too florid to disguise. They had 7 children between them, all of whom Papa Noth has sent with the others into my foster care. I now have more than 40 orphans under my wing who love me desperately, as only can a child abandoned by the parents they thought were as natural and dependable a fact as the rising sun. And I love them. As I will never have children of my own, and have so much love to give. When God leaves them too, I will be there with comforts and guidance. What do these dreams mean? Interesting. Alright, let's pull this. Oh! Okay. Dear God! She's suspended by her skin. Sheesh. Whoa! Oh, I would have fallen intestines. Man, this is some bullshit. Soul of Christ, make me ready. Father Noth, guide my salvation. Blood of Christ, let me drink your wine. By the severed eye, give me vision. Angel of God, lend me your sword. Kind Jesus, hear my prayer. Heal me in your wounds. Keep me close to you. Defend me from a wicked world. And ready me for the devil's hour and the fellowship of Temple Gate, that I might defend your creation and until you give me rest. Amen.